I welcome you all for GD&T Learning Together. I am thankful to all the viewers and subscribers for amazing response. Today we are going to discuss one more interesting topic. What is projected tolerance zone? The agenda of our discussion would be to understand what is a projected tolerance zone. We will understand when to use a projected tolerance zone. We will take a case study and understand how really it works in practical. If you have any questions, please feel free to post them. I'll be glad to take them up. What is a projected tolerance zone? The projected tolerance zone is a modifier used to specify projected tolerance. The modifier is represented by P. It is called out in the feature control frame. When to use projected tolerance zone? When the design consideration requires a closer control in perpendicularity of a threaded hole, studs or a double pins or a bush, then that allowed by a position tolerance, a projected tolerance zone can be used. The specified value for projected tolerance zone is a minimum and represents a maximum permissible mating part thickness or maximum installed length or height of the components such as screws, studs or double pins or bushes. Let us consider a case study to understand it more clearly. Consider an assembly of coupling. The top one is having a clearance hole with counterbore and the bottom one has the threaded hole. Let's look at coupling with threaded hole. Let bottom surface be datum A and width be datum B and length be datum C. Let's look at the feature control frame. The pattern of four holes, threaded hole, is controlled by position tolerance, the cylindrical tolerance zone of 0.1 units. And look at the second modifier there. The second modifier gives you a projected tolerance of 0.5 units. Let us understand the interpretation of projected tolerance zone. The red color cylinder represents the tolerance zone of diameter 0.1 units, cylindrical tolerance zone. And observe the tolerance zone is projected from the surface 0.5 units. Different views to understand the projected tolerance very clearly. Look at these different views. It shows the projected tolerance zone. The circular tolerance zone is projected from the surface equal to the value of projected tolerance specified in feature control frame. In this case, it is 0.5 units. That can be equal to the thickness of the mating part or equal to the height of projected double pin or a stud that is going to engage with any other mating part. Advantages of using projected tolerance at assembly level. Consider the same case study what we seen earlier now. The projected tolerance is equal to the thickness of the coupling with clearance hole. It takes care of interference of fastener in this case. If we are using studs, pins, bushes, double pins for locating the other parts, the projected tolerance will be very handy, and we can use coaxiality also in case of projected tolerance to control the coaxiality of the hole. The projected tolerance takes care of interference. For further information, refer to ASME Y 14.5 1994 or 2009. The next session I'll be planning on to understand what is tolerance stack up. I invite you all to subscribe the channel, add wings to the journey of learning. Thank you for your valuable time.